I've learned that every waking moment is enough, and excess never leads to better things. It only piles and piles atop the things that are already abundantly in front of you, like